Another Missouri GOP lawmaker is calling on State House Speaker Dean Plocher to resign. State Representative Adam Schwadron, a St. Charles Republican running for Missouri Secretary of State, also says the House Ethics Committee should determine whether or not he needs to resign his House seat. Plocher faced controversy after his involvement in a private company to land an $800,000 contract with the House without going through proper bidding procedures. Schwadron also alleges Plocher violated whistleblower protection policies. Plocher's term in the House runs out next year. He's also running for Missouri Lieutenant Governor.